I have to admit, I've been feeling disattached lately.